just under 3 million tons. We've got Bangladesh coming in at third. So we're a hot mess here.
Goodbye to you at this early stage. We'll see you again next time.
Oh, not bad.
Thanks so much, Corey. And Lynn, the remaining two pairs, it's now time for head to head. Congratulations, Chris and Bridget, Louie and Lord. You are now one step closer to the final and a chance to play for our jackpot, which currently stands at 3,260 pounds. Now, before we play the head to head, we get a chance to put some more money into that jackpot. See if we can find a couple of pointless answers. So here goes. We gave 100 people 100 seconds to name as many terms used in stroke as they could.
Yes, you'll see six options. Four are terms used in the game, two of which are scoring and two of which are pointless, two of which are not croquet terms. So croquet or not croquet, that is the question. £250 will be added to the jackpot. Three pointless answers you can find.
Thank you very much indeed. So, let us reveal our six potentially pointless croquet terms, and here they are. We have making a croquet, hanging out, triple heather, running a hoop, Uncle Kenneth, and sextuple peel. Does anyone know anything?
I think pegging out.
Okay, well, listen. Now, Chris and Bridget, I'm going to come straight to you. Do you want to nominate a pointless croquet term?
Ah!